Thursday night football, Broncos at the Browns. Browns minus 3.5, total of 42.5. Broncos 8-1 straight up all time against the Browns, 6-2-1 against the spread. That's from 2000 all the way through 2019. They did not play last season. They do not play often. Baker Mayfield, we talked about his injury, you know, partially torn labrum, you know, left shoulder injury, whatever. Hunt and Chubb are out. You know, both teams are beat up, man. Teddy Bridgewater, like, questionable for this game. My guess is he plays, but how effective is he? These are two teams that are dealing with a whole plethora of injuries all over the place. Brother, this is more flipping a coin, I think. I think the Browns are going to win this game. I think they're going to cover. So I looked at this. I think the Browns can win by a touchdown. I don't trust the Broncos offense right now. They are not able to do anything against anybody in their last three games. Granted, they were against pretty good football teams, but I think the Browns are still a pretty good football team. They are beat up, but this is one of those kind of rally at home on a Thursday night kind of games. I'll take the Browns minus 3.5.
Yeah, I'm going to as well, but I am nervous about everybody dropping like flies, man. We're missing two of the tackles on the line. We're missing defensive starters. We're missing skill players. We're missing everything. And everybody who is playing hurt. And I know that Everybody's playing hurt now, but nobody has the injury report like this. So,
oh, agreed. There are 30 guys on the injury report. Like 30. Yeah. It's insane.
It just scares me.
The Broncos have 22. So, I mean, it's not, you know, not too different, but these are two beat-up football teams on Thursday night. Good gracious. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.